Georgetown. This is like number 6 video. This may be the only video you see. I'm pretty aggravated. Okay. I think we can work with that. You gotta be kidding me. I'm about ready to give up. All right. It's just turning out to be the worst day ever. Ugh, this thing just looks pathetic already. I was going to do glass bottle bottoms, but Jack Crafty had to go and make a couple videos about it. Thanks, Jack. Although they were pretty cool videos. All right. This one's just gonna be a bad one. I can see it already. Now the key is to get rid of all this. As you can see, and I picked this thing just random, and I do mean random. I'm gonna try to get rid of this bottom here. This chunkiness right here first, and then we'll start working on this side. This part's gonna be tricky because that's all concavity in there. I'll tell you what though, if I can find all the clips today, I'll throw in a whole bunch of It Ain't Happening videos. Make one little video, like a bloopers reel kind of thing, you know? That's what you want. It's going okay there, Dave. You don't have to sell yourself out. You could have did bottle bottoms, but no, not today. Maybe down the road. I have a couple antique jars, and they're blue. I've been wanting to do one for a while. Okay, we're almost ready to get this chunkiness here out. Almost. Almost perfect, isn't it? Almost. Yeah. Oh, that's a hell of a dip. I could put soup in there. Okay, where was I? Got rid of all that chunkiness in there. Just a little bit hairy yet, huh? Okay. Okay. All right, so since we get rid of that, now we can shape. Gonna be fun. Let's just get that ready, huh? All right. Now we got something to work with. I hope so. Okay, I'm gonna have to set this aside and charge my phone. I'll be back in a few seconds. So, anyway, I worked on it a little bit off camera and I screwed it up. Got a big dimple right in here. So, I'll chop the end off and we'll get started on it. Yeah, no one would see your butthole. Get. Okay. try to get some of that skin off of there. I'm not gonna force that. If that one come off, it doesn't come off. Hey. Yeah, with it being funky right there, I'm not going to go too much crazier with that. Alright, I'm going to put an edge on it off camera quick, and I'll be back. Okay, changing my mind. I'm going to do it right here on film. Hell with it. Try to get that off. Okay, it doesn't want to. So that's my feather box. You don't belong in there. Got it. Crooked. Very crooked. Okay, you know what?
I'm just gonna say good. I'll work it off camera and then I'll come back with the finished product. And there you go. It's a little lopsided, but I'll do a lot more trimming to it. I have better eyesight when the sun's out, and we don't have any sun today. It's just dull. There you go. All right, everybody. Have a good day.